Hello viewers, today I would like to show how to copy all URLs of open tabs on Safari. In Safari 15, Apple added the new features copy link. It is very useful if you want to copy all those websites which are opened in Safari. To open multiple tab, tap on the four square icon or plus icon to add multiple tab. Now tap on square icon, all open tab will be see as a grid view. Now tap on number of tabs button on the lower middle, then edit. Tap on three dot icon. Now copy links. All those URL copies on the clipboard. From there you can paste it to any application like notes, mails or any others application. That's all. Hope it is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.